Welcome back to Phasmophobia. I was sitting here waiting for the new weekly challenge to reset, watching this clock countdown, but when it reached zero, this didn't reset at all. So, I just left the game and came back in, and then it finally is here. So, Ridgeview, huh? Let's find out what the challenge is. Primitive. I'm afraid all of the electronic equipment has short-circuited. You'll have to make do without. Oh my god. Correctly find the ghost type in Ridgeview Court with no electronic equipment? Really? This is new. In Ridgeview Court. How the heck am I gonna do this? So we can't get dots, we can't get, no dots, no orbs. Do I at least have a truck graph? So I can read an EMF? Can't get spirit box either. Oh my god. Get set up before investigating. Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry. 100% sanity. I have a truck graph, so that's good. So I can detect for EMF, I can detect, why'd they give me a tripod? I can detect ghostwriting, I can detect fingerprints. I can test for an Onryo, I can rule out a wraith, but what in the world? Find evidence of a paranormal with an EMF reader? Can't do that. I can smudge. What in the world? We're not going to have a fuse box either? At least I can sprint. Just heard something, but I think it was either upstairs or downstairs. I'm gonna look for the fuse box is broken. Well, that's just great. Alright, well, if the only goal is to figure out what the ghost is, I guess we'll just get to it. How the heck am I supposed to figure everything out? So it's not fingerprints. I wonder if... I wonder if there are any cursed objects that can help me. Ghosts down here? Doesn't sound like it. It might be a stalker ghost. Thinking it's a downstairs ghost. Not a basement ghost, but somewhere down here. I have no idea. How the heck am I supposed to figure out the ghost? This is strange. Well, that's an EMF-5 right there. So spirit, wraith, or raiju? Heard that. Mr. Piano. I'm assuming there's no freezing temps, but I'm not really not sure at this point. But I'll go over to the piano and find out. Should I just guess Wraith and be done with it? I'd like to see if there are any cursed objects that can assist. But I don't know where the cursed objects normally are. Where's the nursery? Stop it. I'll take one last look downstairs at the salt piles. Does this house not have a nursery? No, I'm just getting lost. Well, I'm gonna guess Wraith. Because I didn't see any freezing temps, although I don't know how well I looked for them. No fingerprints, and there was an EMF of 5, which leaves these three possibilities. But it wasn't stepping in the salt. I'd say that's fairly informed. Could have gone for some of these, but the multiplier is only one time, so I guess it's not a big deal. A shade.
I prepared some jobs for you.
Well, that didn't work. Make sure I'm in the right house. Yes, I am. What the heck? Got a hiding spot. Ghost, where are you? There's a bone. I hear something upstairs. Is the ball always there? Looks like all the doors start closed. Freezing. Well, at least I can detect that. Let's see. If it's freezing, can it be a wraith? Nope. Should I let it hunt? It would still be nice to find a cursed object of some sort. Oh, there's a Ouija board. I wonder if this is present. It can't be a fey, so there's no point in doing that either. But it could be a moroi. Oh, I can't detect anything with a... I don't have a paramic. What the heck? We have ghost writing. Revenant, shade, demon, or moroi. Let's see. Revenant, shade, demon, or moroi. Doesn't look like EMF level 5 is a thing. I have no idea if it's any of these. If it can't be fingerprints... Okay. Crucifixes would glow in the dark if it consumed them at all. It's quite a tossy ghost. I can't figure out if it's a if it's anything by the Ouija board. Not hitting any doors. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to allow it to hunt. Well, wait a minute. Yeah. I'll allow it to hunt. Which means I got to get rid of these. This will take a minute. What are you doing? Stop rolling. I haven't seen any ghost events yet. What in the world? My sanity isn't going down at all. I'm gonna wait in the house for about 2 minutes and then I'll come back out and check again. That's 1 minute. So I'll go out and check how my sanity dropped. Oh my god. Sanity drain is really, really low. Okay. So if I want my sanity to drop, I need to use the Ouija board. I can do it in a controlled fashion. How old are you? Goodbye. No, I gotta check my options. That's the right one. How old are you? Why isn't this working? Do I have to let it cursed hunt on me? I really wanted to get a threshold. Real tech. How old are you? Goodbye. Oh boy. Well, this is gonna be fun. Thank you. Okay, pretty clearly it was a revenant. There might be a bug in the game where if all electronic equipment is broken, it just isn't allowing voice commands, so maybe the Ouija board just isn't working? I don't know. But that was definitely a revenant, and I'm out of here. And for a cursed hunt, that was pretty short. I don't think it was a minute long. Maybe we just use the Ouija board to force a hunt? To take a sample? I don't know.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Cool, that's one down. Let's do it again.
Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. There are several reports of a cursed object nearby. This must be the reason that the ghost was summoned here. Take a look. You may be able to use it to your advantage.
Sunrise. Cool. Ouija board is always here. Not sure we're through something. Okay, no fingerprints. Don't need that for now. I'll put down a couple books. That's a possible mirror. Oh my god. Should I just go mirror and be done with it? Tell you what, if I get ghostwriting, I'll definitely go mirror. Because it just turned off a light switch twice on me. Anything? I'm going to increase its activity with a smudge. See if that gets it to write in the books. See how much sanity I lost. Might not matter. If Oni's not one of the options, then it's not going to matter very much. Yeah, 10%, so it's not an Oni. And it wasn't an option anyway, so it doesn't matter. I'll give it a couple more minutes, and if it doesn't write in the book, I'll just guess mare anyway and leave. This thing's all over the place. More ideogenthae. It's not the twins. Well, I mean, it could be. But that would mean it's EMF level 5. Alright, I'm just gonna guess mare and be done with it. Having the lights turned off on me twice in a row, it's a bit too suspect. It's a fair guess, I think. But it could be twins, because it seemed to be giving off interactions in a lot of places.
It
wasn't there.
I've prepared some jobs for you.
Perfect. Super. So, I mean, that was a not necessarily a lucky guess, but if an informed one, it could have been a different ghost. All right, let's see if I can get my third one. It's an interesting challenge. You have to treat it almost like a zero evidence run, but without being able to use any electronic equipment to give you any clues. It can be hard. You can use a hunt, you can use your sanity threshold, although it takes forever to go down. The Ouija board was not working for me, but maybe that could be a bug in my system.
Alright.
anyone there? That sounded... There's the ball again. Okay, so... I believe all doors start closed. I can't tell if that was in front of me or behind. See, I hear the door. I do hear the door sounds, but. Okay. Okay, so that time I definitely hit the. So I'm looking for freezing breath now. There we go, freezing breath. Freezing breath, no fingerprints. Moves the ball. It seems like it's a hallway ghost. I'll smudge it, see if I can increase its activity. Jeez. Either write in a book or throw it. Your choice. Tell you what. Make this simpler. Let's put that there. Let's put this here. And if the books are moved from either of those locations without being written in, then it's not ghostwriting. Unreal is possible? Thank you. weird. Oh, that's right. I used my switch stick. Okay, I think it blew out my candle twice. I'm going to let it blow it out a third time and see if it tries to hunt and consume a crucifix. Come on, buddy. Did it move rooms? Oh, he's still freezing. Come on, buddy. There we go. I think I'll say not an Anria. Give it one more chance. I don't know if it's as useful to rule out evidence as much as it is to rule it in. But any information I can get. But any information I can get is good. Does not seem to care about my candle anymore. Oop, I was wrong. I'm gonna say it's not an Anrio. It plenty of chances to think about hunting, and it didn't. Probably not ghostwriting. Let's see if the truck graph can give anything away. Assuming these are accurate. Oh, okay, so I need a visible ghost event that I can collide with to see if it's an Oni. And I need to have it close a door near me to see if my sanity goes down to see if it's a Yurei. So let's see if I can make that happen. Throwing the ball around it here. Still not interested in the books. Can you give me anything else? Just need to go out and check my sanity real quick. A ghost of it did happen, and it blew up some lights. I just want to make sure it didn't hit my sanity at all. So I'm at 90, still at 99. All I need is one ghost event to hit me. Or a door to close near me. These are still in the same place. Give me anything? Nelly Craft? Nelly Craft? Show us. My voice is recording, right? Yeah. Nelly Craft. Where are you? Doing anything. I'm not hearing any double interactions at all. That was not an EMF-5. Wait a second. No, I think a twinter action wouldn't have this flat plateau. It would immediately go up as a second interaction, immediately. So I don't think that was a twin interaction, or a twinter action, as some people like to call it. only likes to blow out my candle, though. These have not moved. Come on, give me anything. That was a door close sound. Did my sanity get hit? If my sanity is now around 85, then it's a Yuri. Nothing. So I'm inclined to go with Oni, but Onis are supposed to be active. They're supposed to love doing ghost events. Certainly would have seen fingerprints by now. Nelly Craft? That was... Oh, we got ghost raiding. Heard the scribbling. So let's see what that does to our options. That took long enough to get. Revenant, Shade, or Moroi? So I get to have it hunt again? It would be nice if I could get the Ouija board to work the way I need it to. I could incrementally drop my sanity. Let's decide it is not EMF level 5, which drops us to Revenant or Moroi. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Before I go any farther with this, I need to get rid of all the crucifixes. Shit, I'm dead. But I know what it is. It's a revenant. If you can get it when you die, you get it. I wanted to remove the crucifixes so that it would actually hunt. Oh, I forgot to say goodbye to the Ouija board. That's why it hunted. Okay.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Alright. I don't know why the Ouija board wasn't working for me before, but there we go, 3,000. So, not saying goodbye to the Ouija board was my mistake. It would have been nice to finish it not dying, but... it's okay, I'll take my 3,000 and my 30 levels. So, hopefully that was fun to watch, and that's that for that weekly challenge. That was... an interesting one. I wonder what next week's is going to be like. So thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.